Boom. I got it.
What do you mean to have Gordo back in the lineup and Kendry swinging the bat the way
he is? Oh, yeah. You know, so he's here. You know, Gordo, we're definitely happy to have him back. You know, fits right back into the lineup. He's definitely another spark on his team. Kendrick, you know, we know what he can do. You know, he's just been a little cold lately, but definitely started heat up in a big way, and we're definitely going to need him.
Rough couple nights. The way Houston was launching the ball here, so this had to, I mean, close to a must-have, I guess, for you guys must have felt.
Yeah, I mean, we needed that win tonight. I mean, today. We had a team that swing the bat really well. I mean, you know, once you're clicking like that, you know, it's hard to stop those guys. But so they didn't take all three from us, which is always nice. To get a win right here, hopefully we can get going. You know, hopefully face a good team in St. Louis and, you know, come out with a double.
It's a little weird when you play two here and then go to St. Louis and play two, that kind of series.
It's different, you know, but like I say, it's on the schedule, so we deal with it. And hope we can get all four. But we'll see what happens. It's going to be a good series.